Hey there, Guy Houtman here from chemvideotutor.com. The following question came from a student enrolled in my free video series called Regents Chemistry. When you are dealing with mass, volume, and density, how do you get the correct answer when you are multiplying or dividing? Well, first off, the formula for density can be found on table T of the chemistry reference tables, where the density D is equal to the mass M divided by the volume V. Let's make up some numbers that we know will work out mathematically, such as 12 grams for the mass and 6 milliliters for the volume. 12 grams divided by 6 milliliters equals 2 grams per milliliter. Now, what if we had to solve for the mass? What combination of 6 and 2 would get you an answer of 12? That's right, 2 times 6, or density, times volume. The milliliters would cancel each other out, leaving you with grams. And what if you had to solve for the volume? What combination of 12 and 2 would get you an answer of 6? Correct. 12 over 2, or mass divided by density, with the grams canceling each other out, leaving you with milliliters. Now, just as a warning, sometimes you'll need to refer to table S to find the density of an element. Well, hopefully I answered your question effectively, and if you or anyone you know would like to enroll in the free video series, simply click the link found in the description section of this video. Also, be sure to subscribe to my channel right now, as I put up at least one new video a week. Thank you for watching.